What's up, y'all? Thanks so much for tuning in and checking out today's Chat of Morning Minutes. I appreciate you guys tuning in. Hope your day is off to a good start. And in today's chat, I just wanted to share how important it is for us to support other people and really to just reinforce how powerful that is when you just give of yourself. Just taking a couple of minutes to lift somebody else up, to encourage somebody. You know, even on the days that you don't feel like it, you don't know how much power you're giving to somebody else just by encouraging them or thanking them or just showing your appreciation and gratitude towards another person. And you know, for the most part, a lot of times we get into these mind states of competition and not wanting to be left behind or being afraid that somebody is going to beat us at whatever it is, or you know, it's always a competitive space. You know, when you look at the different things that come about in your daily life, we're always wanting to be first or whatever it is. But in this chat, I just really wanted to take a minute to drive home the fact that it's not even really about the competition. When you take a couple of minutes out of your day, a couple of milliseconds really, to just empower somebody with your words and to really lift them up, you may never really realize what type of impact your words can have on them, especially if they're having a bad day or just a bad time or just going through some crazy experiences or whatever. So just a reminder, you know, it's not about competition. It's just really about giving of yourself, you know, sharing in gratitude, being thankful, being appreciative, not just with family members, but with other people in general. You know, take a couple of seconds and empower somebody with your words, and just know that you don't lose anything by supporting somebody else. You don't lose anything by supporting somebody that you work with, or by supporting a family member, or by supporting whoever it is in your life. Don't be stingy with your kindness. Look for ways to support other people. All right, so that's today's Morning Minutes. Hope you guys have a great day, and I look forward to catching you next time around.